You're listening to the Quint podcast.
The date is 6th November and two very unlikely groups are clashing in the national capital. Lawyers.
Delhi police ne direct vakil pe goli chalai, chamberon mein ghus ke unke private properties ko tod rahe hain, gaadiyan tod rahe hain, uske baad bhi justice ki baat kar rahe hain. Justice police ko nahi, justice vakilon ko chahiye.
And Delhi police.
Iska karan ye hai jo 2 tarikh ko marpeet hui hai, kal wapas marpeet hui, lagatar vakil police ko maar rahe hain, log apne aake pita hai.
Now, the lawyers have been shot at and the police have been injured and at least two lawyers threatened to commit suicide today. And both groups have blamed each other for the situation. Now, as of recording this podcast, both parties still haven't reached a truce. The lawyers are protesting outside Delhi's Saket District Court today. And this comes just one day after thousands of men and women in khaki gathered outside the police headquarters to protest. And all of this looks extremely unlikely to end soon. So let's talk about it. Hi. This is the Big Story Podcast, where we dissect headline-making news. I'm Vishnu Gopinath. The capital has been seeing protests from lawyers and police officers in the past week. And a lot has happened, so I'm going to rope in our editorial president, Sanjay Pugalia, to help explain a lot of it later at the end of this podcast. So stick around and don't vanish before that happens. Anyway, back to our topic. The capital has been seeing protests from both lawyers and police officers the past 1 week over two incidents. The first incident was violence, and I mean some serious violence, between police and lawyers at Delhi's Hazari court complex. Now, this happened on Saturday, which was the 2nd of November, and the second incident was a video which showed a couple of lawyers hitting and beating a policeman outside Saket District Court on Monday. That's the 4th of November. So, to explain this from every side possible, because it's a complex story, we have quite a lot of people joining us today. We have the Secretary of the Bar Council, Vishnu Sharma.
देखिए parking के जिस issue को लेके दिल्ली पुलिस इस तरीके का इतना बवाल कर रही है उसमें सरासर गलती दिल्ली पुलिस की है.
The former commissioner of police for Mumbai, M.N. Singh.
I think this is most despicable and condemnable behavior.
And like I told you earlier, Mr. Sanjay Pugalia will be joining me later.
तो लॉ एंड ऑर्डर को मेंटेन करने वाले ये जो दोनों आर्म्स हैं, ये जिस तरीके से इतने दिनों से दिल्ली में लड़ रहे हैं, ये बहुत पजलिंग है.
As well as the Quint's correspondent, Anthony Rosario.
When I actually went to the police headquarters, I saw a lot of policemen actually standing there. And these policemen weren't guarding the police headquarters, which is usually the case. They were there to protest.
So what happened? How? Who? Why? Well, we're going to answer all of these questions. So let's continue.
Want to hear the rest of this podcast? Check out the link to the full episode in the description below and follow The Quint on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Spotify, JioSaavn, and all other platforms we are on.